Well, you need to know that we have a wonderful guest here, Ms. Nancy Pena. She is a relationship expert and author, founder of Your True Match from Houston, Texas. She is right here with us. And you know, it's going to be interesting, and she is well prepared to answer questions. And a little bit later in the program, we may open the phone line for you all to call in and ask some questions about relationships.
What we're missing today is that a lot of people want to get to the end. They want to get to the goal, and they really aren't enjoying the steps that are necessary to get to that goal, which is a loving, emotionally healthy relationship. And I believe when things were a little bit slower paced in the 50s or 60s, that it wasn't unusual to establish a friendship and to really get to know each other. Two, I think the differences are that we know a little bit more now, psychologically, emotionally. We know a little bit more about generational curses and how we pass down information from generation to generation. So we're trying to make better decisions, but sometimes that in itself holds us back, that we are fearful of getting married, that we don't want to repeat what we saw in our family line. Mm-hmm. So we get stuck. So there are a lot of positives, but there's also some negatives as well. It is so paramount to be emotionally prepared, I believe, not only to have that strong relationship with God, but to really look in the mirror and have self-reflection and to see, what is it about me? What kind of relationships have I drawn in the past? And of course, the common denominator is ourselves. And it's easy to say, well, it's because I'm unlucky in love, and these have been the wrong relationships, and I have not had good luck. But there is something that is holding you back in achieving the relationship that God wants to bless you with. And it requires self-reflection and to look at yourself and to see, what sets you off? What kind of behavior sets you off and your reactions to seemingly normal situations that you're flying off the handle? Those are areas you need to look at. You need to look at any kind of fear-based thoughts, because those are going to drive the type of people that you bring into your life. And that's the way I believe God magnifies those issues that He wants us to work through. And we feel it more in our romantic relationships because we're more vulnerable in those relationships. And we would do ourselves a lot of justice if we take the time to have some self-reflection and work through these issues and really heal so we can actually see the right person. Mm-hmm. Because until you do that, you're not going to be able to recognize them. It won't feel familiar. You won't feel comfortable to you.
Yes.
The unhealthy relationship will feel more comfortable because you're used to it.